all railings. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to speak to one of our crew members. Maid of the Mist boats have been sailing the border between the two friendly nations of the United States and Canada since 1846. The first Maid of the Mist vessel was a twin-stack coal-fired steamboat. In 1885, our boats evolved to single-stack steamboats that ventured closer to the horseshoe calls. In 1955, the first modern Maid of the Mist boat entered the river, made of steam and powered by twin diesel engines. We appreciate and enjoy the beauty of this natural wonder just as much as our thousands of yearly visitors. We know we have a responsibility to help protect it. That's why we created two of North America's first built all-electric vessels. These zero-emission boats offer an experience that is undisturbed by engine noise, vibration, or exhaust noise, and are unlike any others that journey to the heart of our dear homes.
Whoa.
Roger Woodward was babies, and a simple life check. It was a miracle that he survived. Roger was rescued almost at its exact spot by a Maid in this boat.
Yeah, this is when we're going to get drenched.
so.
Thank you.
We hope you enjoy your journey to the heart of this natural wonder. At this time, we are readying ourselves for docking. Please prepare for any sudden movements of the vessel. If you do not wish to take your souvenir rain poncho with you, please deposit it into one of the recycling bins located on shore. Thank you. We hope you continue to enjoy exploring the wonder of Niagara Falls and all its surroundings. And please visit us again here on the Maid of the Mist.
With your boarding passes and everything?
We did the boarding passes and passes. Picture of us at the wedding. Just different pictures of all the Niagara Falls now. It's actually been very efficiently. But look at this, look at that line. We just barely made it.
That's the line to go back up.